sun went down and the jungle fire was burning. Down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, "Boys, I'm not turning."
Son of a bitch, my hands are getting sweaty.
Wipe them off.
Oh, yes.
I got my batting gloves on right now, so. Me neither.
Neither am I.
Damn it.
What's that arrow sound like, Rob?
I don't know. You tell me. You tell me. Gotcha! Gotcha!
I couldn't even see you.
Really?
Look at those arrows. Oh, well, I'm going to screenshot that.
Is there arrow? Oh, dude, that's so cool. Oh, and I picked him up. I took him out of the tree.
Yeah, there's on my like,
oh
on,
damn
on
Casey,
kill.
That went right into my head.
Did everybody get a horse or
yeah,
I got a oh Joe
uh-oh.
Sam,
I'll take you down like I took down your wife.
Oh no.
You ready, Rob?
It's no
coming. It's coming.
Oh, no,
it's look
not
at this guy. Oh, you son of a bitch. I like how you brothers work together.
Oh, damn it. Michelle killed me. You gotta be kidding me.
She's just mopping up.
Hey, that carbine repeater ain't worth shit for points. 1 point.
That's one way to get hit, Rob.
Oh, my
oh,
God.
Shit.
Every time I get onto somebody, somebody else kills me.
I can't even find anybody. There's somebody.
Oh shit.
Oh, oh you got
you,
me anyway.
Huh? Oh
that.
Damn it, no!
Oh shit!
I'm reloading!
Oh, I swear, it hit me in the ankle when I died.
That was an awesome fight.
Dude, my heart rate is so high right now. Right there.
Oh, I see.
To your right.
Oh, yeah. Oh, cool. I
That's
didn't even know that
cool.
Thing was there.
Yeah, and you can like get down inside of it too. go. You can crouch
in the water chute.
Oh, I'm just thinking
Man,
of
that's
like.
That's a good idea.
Hold up, like in the free roam. Free roam, dude. Is this in free roam?
I didn't even know you could get up there, man. Yeah, it's there.
Boom,
it was
boom.
Never.
His guys run into the butcher right there. Just pew, 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 pew. Oh, I've never really noticed that waterfall down there before, the actual little stonework and stuff.
I didn't even know you could get the fuck up this goddamn roof, dude.
I know, this is like this my kind of, this is my perfect spot, man.
Him and him fucking on roofs, man. He's gotta always be on the roof.
I was like that when I was a kid, too.
Damn, you need a fucking fiddle.
Let me take it like a man, Rob.
You're good.
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
Nice, Rob.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, that's what you get. You beat you cocky fucker.
Oh, damn! I put my shoulder into that roof.
Put more in your shoulder.
Shit.
Ooh. How many left?
Three.
Oh.
With the ass.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Dude. Oh my god.
Those mountain lions are no joke.
Are we playing Duck Duck Goose?
They need to have emotes where you can actually dance. But like, I'm not talking about Fortnite type dancing, I'm talking about like square dancing.
Square ants.
There's still three.
Oh shit! I didn't know we were going.
Hey, all right. There's only two. There's only two. Hold
there's
up.
Only two.
Yeah, Tim does look like he's rave dancing.
He's raving.
Now look good. Bust a move.
Must start doing the hammer dance. Hammer time. Bow, 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 bow. Cha-cha.
Yeah, it was.
Touch this.
Rob, sorry, we're showing our age, buddy.
Oh, sorry. Stop.
My best friend Larry has a brother Harry. 85 days from now, I say he's gonna marry.
Oh my god. Man, you're old.
Just bust
you're
a
old,
move.
Dude.
You want it?
Hey, I know a little rap.
Can't have it. Hold down L2 and then hit R1 and then continue to hold down L2 and just keep tapping triangle as fast as you can.
There you go.
Yes. I mean, Tim, hit triangle like your life depends upon it.
Well, why can't I just hold it down like I was doing?
I don't know. So you were just holding triangle down?
Yeah, right now I'm just holding it down.
Oh, look. Yes.
What the fuck is this?
What are you doing, Rick?
Dancing.
It looks like you're making Tim grind on you.
All right, Coley. Coley, get up there, girl. Show us how to do it.
Oh, look, you can walk around and dance. Yeah. Check it out.
Tim, you're not,
I can move around. You want it? Oh, every single gold. I spent 8 gold bars on this dance, and it was worth it.
Me too, buddy. Me too.
You can go up there, but it's really hard to get it started up there. You have to have an enormous amount of patience. Yeah, just come stand where I am. Look out, look out, look out! Did you see that?
What happened?
This white-tailed buck was like fixing a charge, Michelle.
Yeah, they'll do that.
Okay, I take his hint. I got the hint, guys. Oh, I just.
Oh, man.
You got it.
There we go.
You got it.
Holy, whose horse is that?
And that's why you don't have the same color people.
Got him.
For the carcass. For the carcass. But you get more meat and the hide's the same as it was before.
Yeah, it's worth picking up the hide and, you know, if you're skinning him anyway, you might as well throw the hide on your deal and just leave the carcass there. Or, I mean, if you...
You unless... already found it? Gosh.
Yeah.
Oh, Tim. I mean, wait a minute, Michelle. Look at Tim. That's Brayden. Hang on. Let me go in first person. Look. Yes. But it's Brayden, so I'm assuming. Did you kill somebody and put it on?
No, I dove on him, and I never got witnessed either.
That's great. So. We've got blueberries, we've got... Well, never mind. I was about to say, if you want to do that one... Oh.
Rick says if you get real close to your partner when you're fishing, it spawns better.
Tim, it's me, it's me, Tim, it's me, Tim. Tim!
Oh, shit, damn. Woo! Woo, man. He's going up, up.
He's got a damn varmint
rifle. He's looking toward Michelle still.
Where's he at?
He just ran.
Get him, Michelle. Get him. Yes.
Oh, he's down. Yes.
Good job, Michelle.
Oh, hell yeah.
Tootie P. Newman. Switch that side.
He's got to come out.
Right, here he comes. Move.
Got him.
Oh,
good job,
nice.
Michelle.
Yeah.
All right. What did he do?
That's our Tootie P. Newman. Golly.
Oh, no.
Fight.
Yes!
Y'all actually kind of look like husband and wife on this game.
Oh!
Oh, y'all little stinkers,
oh, my gosh,
man.
She freaking headbutted. Oh, she got us both, man.
I'll see you all this coming fall in the Big Rock Candy Mountains.